welcome back to our channel. If you have not subscribed to us, please show us some support by clicking on to the subscribe button down below. Recently, we have been quite busy with something special, which is our winter collection, the Lauryn Faux backpack. It comes in two sizes, which is large and mini, where the large actually fits in a laptop and the mini fits in an iPad. So if you're keen and interested on the large Lauryn backpack, do click on to the link below. So today I'll be sharing on the Lauryn Mini Faux backpack. So let's start with the box. This will be what you receive when you purchase online with us.
As you open the box, you will see your bag, which is kept inside the canvas bag. It has our logo on it. So this canvas bag is a dust bag that keeps your bag careful and safe. And this canvas bag is made out of really good material, where it not just keeps your bag safe, but you can also use it when you go out for shopping or for groceries. And the best part is, it is washable. So don't worry when it gets stained or gets dirty, because it gets clean really easily. All you need to do is just wash it and it becomes perfectly fine. So let's see Lauryn, the bag which is inside.
Our Lauryn backpack comes in three colors. The one I'm sharing is pink, and there's gray and also snow blue. So they are all very interesting colors that we have took our time to pick them for you. So I personally like the pink because it's more feminine and it fits well with my outfit, which is mainly like dresses and pastel colored tops. So let's start with the pouch over here. This pouch, it may look small, but it actually can, it's pretty spacious. It can fit pretty a lot of things. It's made out of faux fur as well as 100% leather. So it can be stretched, but it's highly not recommended for you to overstuff your bag. For this section, I'm gonna put my lip balm, which is from Faux, because I have a super dry lip, so I usually like to put lip balm. I put lip balm like all the time. And I have my lipstick. So it comes in like red, this is slightly orange, and this is the one from NYX, which is a big plum lip gloss. So a woman or a lady can always carry more than one lipstick, and I'm gonna stuff three of my lipstick, my favorite lipstick, into my bag. A mirror, which I got from Paris. This is my fragrance. I always bring along a small fragrance because I always like to smell nice. And this is Victoria's Secret Fairy Sex. Always bring a lot of tissue because you never know when you need it. And that's about it. That's what I stuff in the front part of my bag. So what's special about the Lauryn backpack is it comes with a hook instead of the magnetic buttons that you can often find for the backpack designs that you can get elsewhere. Because I noticed that I used to have backpacks because I carry a lot of backpacks and they're with the magnetic buttons. And like I mentioned, I tend to overstuff my bag. And the moment I overstuff, the magnetic button tend to flip open. You know, it gets detached really easily. So it's really awkward for me to walk around with the flapping around, and it's not secured tightly. So with this hook, it secures your bag really well. And also, it looks a little bit complicated for people to open it to steal your stuff. So in this way, it's also thief-proof. And this is the size of the bag. This is the mini version, so the large version would be perhaps 1.5 times bigger, where you can actually stuff your laptop. For this, it fits well with the size of an iPad, which I think is just nice for casual wear. So what goes in there? Of course, my umbrella, because it's rainy season right now. I like this turquoise color because it's a pop of color. Because usually on the street, you see like black or white or transparent pop of color. And my shawl, because I get cold easily, and sometimes when I go for jobs and I don't have like a jacket with me, the shawl goes a long way. I have a notebook that I like to carry around with me because I tend to like to write stuff. I'm a little bit old school. I know I have my phone, I have the notes part in my phone, but a notebook is really trustworthy. I can always rely on it. My wallet. And with a notebook comes a pen. So car keys, but mainly my house keys. I will hook it on to this strap that is already hooked on the other end into this bag. So once I hook on it, it is safe, and I'll just place it right in my bag. This card holder slash wallet is really convenient because sometimes when I just wanna get out of the house, outside, just to the nearby store to get some stuff really quickly. I don't wanna bring my wallet because my wallet is pretty huge. So all I do is just, I will just unhook from this bag, and take out my wallet. I mean, the card holder slash wallet, and just bring it out with me for a short trip outside to the store to get my stuff. And then, so convenient. Okay, that's it. As you can see, it's quite packed, you know? And just gonna tighten this up. On. This is really secure. I really love the design, this part of the bag. Like, it's different. It's not common compared to the other bags, other backpacks out there. And it's safe. It's really safe. So we come to the back part of the bag. And we have specially designed this special area of the bag. It's actually another compartment where it's pretty deep. As you can see, it fits on my hand all the way to here. Okay, and it's somewhere where I would prefer to keep something more valuable to me. Like if I'm traveling overseas, I would put my passport. But if not, then I'll put my phone. So I'm just gonna put it here. So I know at least when I'm carrying it as a backpack, it's right behind me, and it's harder for people to reach out and open the zip over here. So there it goes. And while this the place where I can put my straps, so I'm just gonna strap them. And it looks like that. So you can carry it as a backpack. It comes with an adjustable strap, so you can adjust it based on the length that you would like. Yeah. Okay, and I'm gonna show you another method that you can wear this strap. Very common these days and trendy. But as a crossbody. So the moment you just hook the strap on top of here, these two D-rings, it becomes like a sling bag. Which I think it looks perfectly fine, it's trendy, and it doesn't look like a backpack at all if you carry it on the side. So this is all I'm gonna share for Lauryn Backpack. I hope you like the videos, and please do support us by clicking on the subscribe button down below and subscribe to us. And I'll see you next time. Bye.
Homemade. Our friends, our drinks, we get inspired.